Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. And today I'm going to show you an activity from the Year 1 Number Pattern and Calculating book, which focuses on place value and building two-digit numbers. So I have some shapes in the Numicon bag. I'm going to ask a child to put their hands in, two hands if physically able. So this is much easier to feel and find out. So I'm going to ask them what number is in the feely bag. So I think in here that there's a 10 and another 10 and another 10. So there's three 10s and it's an odd shape, it's a 7. So we're going to ask them if they can figure out what the number is. So I'm going to say it's 37. So pull the shapes out and we're going to see how we can make 37. So either like this or stacked up, doesn't matter, but we've built 37. Then we're going to ask them to find 37 on a number line. This is really important. So we're going to look along and find 37. So 37 is here. Then we're going to say, can we look at the Numicon shapes and the position of the number line, and can we write the numeral? So here we want the children to write 3 tens and 7, 37. That represents the 3 tens. This represents the 7. Okay. And then just to be sure that we're working with a variety of different models and images, we also have 37 with the rods. What's the same and what's different is an interesting conversation. So 3 tens and a 7 represented with both sets of manipulatives. And again, we need to think about looking at the different models. Repeat that with lots of different numbers. So we're starting to think about building, looking at place value. And then when we've kind of worked through that a few times, the different numbers, there is also an Explore More Copy Master, which is spot the number. And all you need for this is a pencil.